Yeah, I'm the spokes pickle. We came all the way from Stockton. We are tired of getting pushed to the side of the plate and ignored. We're more than just good looking. Do you know it takes 2 weeks just to qualify to be an Erik'S pickle? They don't just take anybody. Too big, you get rejected. Too small, you get rejected. We're not bitter, we're dill. There's a difference.
Erik'S Delicafé. Sandwiches and more with character.
Respect your pickle!